Hey everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving deep into something that affects millions but is often overlooked. We're talking about osteoporosis, commonly known as the hidden killer. Did you know that osteoporosis causes more than 8 million fractures annually? That's one every 3 seconds. Stick around to learn why this happens and what you can do about it. Let's start with understanding what osteoporosis actually is. Osteoporosis is a condition where bones become weak and brittle. This makes them more prone to fractures. It's a slow, progressive disease that often goes unnoticed until it's too late. So why is it called the hidden killer? Because there are usually no symptoms until a fracture occurs. One of the main causes is aging. Our bone density peaks in our early 20s. After that, it gradually decreases. For women, the risk increases after menopause due to a decline in estrogen levels. Estrogen is crucial for maintaining bone density. Secondly, genetics also plays a significant role. If you have a family history of osteoporosis, your risk is higher. Hormonal changes are another factor. Conditions like hyperthyroidism or low testosterone levels in men can speed up bone loss. Then there's nutrition. Not getting enough calcium and vitamin D can weaken your bones. Calcium is essential for bone structure, while vitamin D helps in calcium absorption. Finally, lifestyle factors cannot be ignored either. A sedentary lifestyle, smoking, excessive alcohol consumption, and lack of physical activity can all contribute to bone deterioration. Early detection is tricky because there are no symptoms initially, but there are some methods that can help. First, we have bone density tests, or DEXA scans. This is the gold standard for measuring bone mineral density. It helps identify conditions like osteopenia, which is lower than normal bone density, and osteoporosis. Next, we have biomarkers. Blood and urine tests can measure levels of bone turnover markers. These markers provide an idea of how fast bone resorption and formation are happening. Another useful and magic tool is the FRAX tool. The Fracture Risk Assessment tool calculates the 10-year probability of fractures. It factors in your bone mineral density and other risk factors. Regular health checkups are also a crucial factor, especially for those with risk factors. These checkups can help in monitoring bone health. Preventing osteoporosis involves a combination of lifestyle changes and medical interventions. It's not just about taking medication. It's about integrating healthy habits into our daily lives. First and foremost is nutrition. It plays a crucial role in maintaining bone health. Make sure to include calcium-rich foods in your diet. Dairy products, leafy greens, and fortified foods are excellent sources. And don't forget vitamin D, it's essential. Adequate sun exposure is important, but if needed, consider supplements. Also, fatty fish, egg yolks, and fortified foods can also help boost your vitamin D intake. Exercise is another critical and sensitive area. Engage in weight-bearing exercises like walking, jogging, and dancing. These activities help maintain bone density, which is vital as we age. Strength training is also a high beneficial factor. Lifting weights and resistance exercises can strengthen both bones and muscles, providing a solid foundation for overall health. Remember, it's about building a lifestyle that supports your skeletal system for years to come. Lifestyle changes can make a huge difference. Quit smoking if you do, as smoking accelerates bone loss. Also, try to limit alcohol consumption. Excessive drinking can interfere with calcium absorption and bone formation. Sometimes medical interventions are necessary. Medications like bisphosphonates, selective estrogen receptor modulators, or SERMs, and hormone replacement therapy, also known as HRT, can be prescribed. These help reduce bone loss and fracture risk. Regular monitoring and screening are crucial for those at high risk. This ensures timely intervention. Let's hear from some experts. An endocrinologist, Dr. Susan Mitchell, says, "Starting young with a bone-healthy lifestyle can significantly reduce the risk of osteoporosis later in life. Adequate nutrition and regular exercise are foundational." Nutritionist Carla Hughes adds, "A balanced diet rich in calcium and vitamin D is crucial. Don't underestimate the role of sunlight in maintaining vitamin D levels, which is essential for calcium absorption." Orthopedic surgeon Dr. Alan Thompson highlights, "Patients often come to us with fractures that could have been prevented with earlier detection and treatment. Regular screening, especially for those over 50, is vital." So guys, osteoporosis may be a hidden killer, but it doesn't have to be a devastating one. Understand its causes, invest in early detection, and adopt comprehensive prevention strategies. Regular consultations with your healthcare provider and a commitment to a bone-healthy lifestyle are key. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more informative content. Share this video with your loved ones so they can take preventive measures too. Thank you for watching. Stay healthy and stay informed.